Snapchat!
Today, we have got a slammed packed day, so I cannot promise a whole lot of Snapchat today. But, here's what I can promise you. For all of you new followers, I am sitting still, I'm not driving, but in addition, thank you for joining us today, and I hope you find something of value in the limited time that we do have together. For those new 60 people, which just blows my mind, so thank you guys again for sharing and joining and following, and it just means so much, it really does. My name is Matt LaMarche, I'm an entrepreneur here in Atlanta, Georgia. I know a lot of you guys came over from Eric Triplett, B&B Lawn Care, so thank you and welcome again. This channel is all about positivity, about entrepreneurship and small business and marketing and sales and all of my experience and documenting that for your benefit and just connecting with you. So send me a snap today, send me text, send me a picture, whatever, and say what's up. That's all I'm asking for today. Okay, we'll do some snaps today. Relax, everybody just calm down. You're going to get a story today, okay? But it's going to be very, very consistent. If you are new, you can check out the last 2 or 3 weeks, 4 weeks maybe, here on YouTube and see what I'm all about and what we've been doing for the last 3 weeks because it's been insane. Here's what I've learned over the last couple weeks. When you make yourself a little vulnerable, yes, there are going to be people that don't like you, that don't appreciate the hard work that you're putting in. But, and so much more important than that, is a lot of good things and good people come into your life when you do this. I know, I'm 34, I'm old. I'm really, really old, right? Especially compared to some of you young entrepreneurs and hustlers. But my message today is very, very clear. If I knew now what I knew then, wait, no, reverse that. Rewind it, skip it. If I knew back in my early 20s what I now know, I would have taken so many more risks. I would have put myself out there a lot more. But I was afraid of what everyone would think of me. And now, I just don't care. I mean, I want you to like me, but I now understand more than ever before, you cannot please everyone. Your message is not going to be clear to everyone. However, positivity is, and people will respect you for your positivity, plain, pure, and simple. So I challenge you today to go out and make yourself a little vulnerable. You might just be surprised with what comes along. And if you find something positive, share it with me. Hit the little chat right there, okay? Appreciate it. So yes, for all of you asking, LaMarche Landscaping is one business. Atlanta Aeration, that last page that you saw, is my new business from last year. Keeping up? So in addition to business, right, we also talk about cars. We talk about life. We talk about work. Oh, that's hard work over there. Let's make sure you all understand this very, very clearly. That is a toy, just like your video games, your truck, your car, your whatever you got. Understand one thing, I don't show you that car to brag. That is not the point at all. I don't share my revenue with my businesses with you guys to brag. It is simply to tell a story. Here's that story. Success is defined by you. It's relative to you. Do not project someone else's success on you. These toys, these things will not bring you happiness. I guarantee it. Money will not bring you happiness. Happiness will bring you happiness. Positivity will bring you. Positivity will bring you whatever you want. That's it. It is really that simple. America! Guys, I hired that screaming eagle just for that snap. Come on, are you kidding me? You missed that? Matt, you're not funny. Hey, look, I know comedy, okay? I've seen old school. Also, thank you guys for those that shared about the guns and the cars and the houses and tools and just really cool things. It's awesome. Here's another thing you'll learn about me. I don't care. I mean, I care about you guys. I don't care where you spend your money. I'm not going to judge you for it. I don't think anyone should. By the way, I'm asking you to judge me. I want you to judge me. I want you to give me criticism. And that sounds kind of strange, I know, especially since we just met. But it makes me better. So, here's the deal. You judge me, and I won't judge you. Does that sound fair? This is the easiest relationship you're ever going to be in. Also, my word of the year is balance, and I'm doing that and practicing that with social media. So, for the next 3 hours, you will not see or hear from me. But don't worry, we'll be back. I've got a huge announcement for this evening. You're gonna wanna check back tonight. Oh, you're new. Let me slow things down a little.
Tomorrow is Takeover Friday.
Let's meet in the middle somewhere, okay? Tomorrow is Takeover Friday. That means that I'm gonna be over on Heather's channel, I'm gonna be on Perrypreneurs, and I'm also gonna come back for you guys. How I feel when you guys engage. Tomorrow's gonna be a wild ride. You may wanna get some sleep. I don't think you guys understand here. I'm doing two takeovers tomorrow. That's never been done in the history of Snapchat, by the way. I Googled it, trust me.